Commander, the Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room. And hope this doesn't start another war.
This Krogan is just a glorified thug. How can he speak for his people?
By demanding respect. And I suggest the Salarian show some by starting with my name, Erdnot Reeve. Then you can tell me why I'm supposed to give a piss about the Turians. I've already got Reaper scouts sniffing around my own planet.
Reeve, spare us the bluster. I'm not a diplomat and neither are you. So stop pretending and just tell us what you want.
Oh, I'm deadly serious. You need our help? Then here's what you're going to do. Cure the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
The Krogan have paid for their mistakes. The genophage has gone on long enough.
Unless you enjoy watching infants born without a heartbeat.
It's the only thing that's kept the peace.
Enough! Whether or not they deserve a cure is academic. It would take years to formulate one.
That's where you're wrong. There was a Salarian, Malon. He took some kind of twisted pity on our females and tested a cure on them. It worked. But that scared the piss out of the Dalatras here, so she ordered her goon squads to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
No more lies! Those females are immune to the genophage, and they belong to me!
Dalatras, is this true?
How will curing the genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkesh. But I warn you, Commander, the consequences of this will be felt.
Will be nothing compared to what happens if the Reapers win.
Let's get the females!
You're not setting foot on Sirkesh. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shephard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I never like talking to Salarians. Not unless they're begging for their life.
No offense, Reef, but let me handle this. Krogan aren't known for being tactful.
Just remember, these females belong to me. As the one who cured the genophage, my word will be law over all Krogan clans.
How exactly did you get the other clans to let you represent them?
It was a time-honored tradition of intimidation, threats, and violence. Krogan don't waste energy voicing opinions. We just crush everyone else who has one.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.